Here he is, Sheriff.
And, like, let's get this mask off and see who this headless horseman really is.
Dr. Breen again? I was hoping I'd seen the last of him in City 14.
Yes, might have gotten away with it, too. If it wasn't for these blasted kids and their dog.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!